up here at the Guads with Chris. It's Chris's first trip to the Guads. I think this is my third, maybe my fourth. I'd have to think back. Chris, being young and in shape, has offered, if we have to hike back up, we do have a nice Tacoma to do the retrieve drive if needed. Feels like about 12. Think this is a good one. Kite it. Fly the wing, you got it. Very good, you handled the involvement with the windsock nicely. Not best take off. Man, I'm struggling like in zeros to just maintain. Maybe these dark rocks will give me something, but I don't like the topography over here. Flying in and out of those thermals. It's looking pretty grim. Man, it's looking pretty grim for me. If I don't find a thermal, it's over. Come on, there's gotta be some thermals out here. There's gotta be something. Thank you.
Come on, baby. Come on, Miss Nyos. I'm back. That was one of my best low saves ever. I was almost ready to get out of my pod to land when I caught that thermal. I like this Nyos. It's really solid and forgiving in rough, funky air. Hello! I like your RV, I want one! Come on, Miss Nyos, take care of me. A little bit of a pounding, but within parameters. All right, I'm alive. Yes, I'm alive. And I'm on the top.
So that was definitely one of my most intense quads flight. Thermals and ridge soaring. Yeah, it's pretty intense in May. Probably not recommended this early in the day. But still, it was good. How'd you like that low save, man? I thought I was dirting out. I rode that one 1,400 feet from almost a desert floor. Super great.